Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how we can make dhoti from a dupatta. So I'm taking the dupatta and folding into it a half and tucking a pin in the center, making sure that one side of it, the right side of it, remains a little bit longer than the left one because I want more pleats on that side. So I'll pass it across my feet and take it from the back ahead. And I'm making pleats of it just like how we make in a sari pleats. And I'm tucking those pleats inside to give a nice fold to the right side. I'll do the same thing with the other side, but here I will not do any pleats. I will just tuck the end of the dupatta in the center like this. I've exercised with my Navratri jewelry and now I will put a denim jacket over it to give a little punk, and I'll complete the look with Mangtika. And my Navratri fusion outfit with the dhoti and the denim is ready.